Judy Steffes on The Amazing Ride for Alzheimer's. And if you've ever wondered what it's like to bicycle in the Netherlands, come on along and we will take you on a little tour. This is a side road. I am headed from the community of Owert to Montfort. And we'll just give you a brief display of what this is like. And bear with me as I get settled on the bike. And we'll just take you along for the ride. The roads are pretty narrow. If two cars meet each other head on, somebody's got to pull over to the side of the road. You'll see on the road as well the markings, clearly safety for the bicycles. This is all very much like the US, with a lot of farm fields. As you can see, the main motorway is over to my right. So their specific bicycle route runs parallel to the main motorway to the next community, which makes it relatively easy. The houses are just fantastic. Some have a hard clay shingle roof and others a straw roof. We'll see if we can find a straw one. And bicycles are everywhere. I think I found my tribe. The weather today is the warmest it's been, probably in the low to mid 60s. Not as much of a wind as when I was closer to the sea. Right around 5 o'clock after work, these roads are just packed with bicycles. And they all seem to be bicycling with a purpose, like they forgot they left a pie in the oven and they're racing home. So here's just a little tour coming up on our right. There are going to be some sheep in a field. Everything is very green. And there are very few hills in the Netherlands. So thanks for coming along for the ride. If you want to read more about The Amazing Ride for Alzheimer's, just log on to imthebikerider.blogspot.com. I'm Judy Steffes.